Morrison. This group here came from the east of the Atlantic Ocean, the west of the Atlantic Ocean. They're the Eastie boys, and they're here with some sinful shenanigans in mind.
And this raging, frenetic push, trying to keep some of that emotion in check tonight. And he hopes to knock off Xavier Woods. Sheamus very proud of his two proteges, that man Butch and, of course, Ridge Holland.
Yeah, just the mere mention of Butch's name makes him trend on Twitter.
So Butch and Xavier Woods starting things off in this matchup. Roll up now. Shoulders down. Almost had him kick out at two by Butch. And Xavier Woods again scoops him up. Looks to win the matchup and a kick out, another near fall.
We're all excited to see what Butch got in the ring.
You saw the other side, Holland and Sheamus. Kofi Kingston in the corner of his partner, Xavier Woods. Kofi, a former United States champion, among other things. And I bring that up because your old pal, Theory, won the United States championship this past Monday night on Raw.
Yeah, I'm from the United States. I'm not sure he's my champion, but congrats to him. And I think ipso facto, I might be the United States champion right now. As Albany gets behind Xavier Woods.
Xavier, oh, with a big clothesline. Nearly turning Butch inside out. Cover now, and a kick out at two.
You gotta wonder if Butch's insane aggression and lack of control is gonna work against him in a match with somebody as talented as Xavier Woods.
Well, he's fairly high strung and temperamental, to say the least, but a forearm to the face and now unloading on Xavier Woods.
He's relentless. I mean, Butch has just been a pain in the ass to everybody basically here in SmackDown, and
including his own partners. Yeah. He tried to beat the hell out of Ridge and Sheamus.
Yeah, but Sheamus like kind of enjoyed it all. Piece by piece, he's gonna take him apart. I don't know if that was an Irish accent or not, but Sheamus said.
Joint manipulation by Butch, looking to torture Xavier Woods.
But look at this. I mean, this is some weird offense that has to be excruciating. Just taking him down. Piece by piece.
Xavier laying on his feet. Oh, now the waist lock on Butch. Oh, well-placed elbow.
Yeah, Butch is very talented in there, as is Xavier Woods. Reverse to reverse to reverse to reverse to up and over.
And now it kind of rearrange the facial features of Woods as he sends him face first into the turnbuckle.
See, that's the things that this son of a bitch Butch does that nobody could expect. There's no way Xavier Woods thought to himself up after the up and over, oh, he's going to grab my mouth.
And watch. Fish hooking him into the corner. And again now trying to tear apart the face of Woods, punishing them.
Butch is one of one, Michael.
Yeah, we have not quite seen anything like Butch in some time here in WWE. A very gnarly competitor set over the top rope to the floor.
Butch
right here in front of us, upset after what happened. And now Xavier Woods sending Butch right into our announce table.
Butch, you all right, Butch?
Xavier is fired up. And Sheamus and Ridge running some interference, which allows Butch to perhaps catch his breath, buy some time. And now Butch over his partners, taking out Woods.
These hooligans are running wild on SmackDown.
And we're back live on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Xavier Woods versus Butch. Butch in control. Woods trying to battle back. During the commercial break, Sheamus and Ridge Holland were trying to explain to us that those weapons they carry at ringside are walking sticks.
Yeah, necessities, they said. They would never use them as for their advantage, but they literally almost swung at Kofi early.
And Butch now in control of Xavier Woods.
The Eastie boys here, you know, just love delivering pain.
Punishing Woods. Butch has enjoyed this since the beginning of the matchup. Joint manipulation. Well-placed foot in the ribs. And Sheamus and Ridge are loving it.
This is pure satisfaction for the Eastie boys.
Extremely dangerous trio. The unholy trinity, as they like to be called.
They go back with the lads, have some pints, and talk about how one of them beat the hell out of somebody.
That's what Butch is doing now, in complete control of Xavier Woods. Again, Xavier trying to make it back to his feet, create some space, some separation.
Xavier Woods champion around here.
And finally, Xavier Woods with a chop and out. Right hand followed by another chop, and Woods taking the fight to Butch.
Putting Butch in a blender right now.
Reversal. The quickness of Xavier Woods. Got Butch turned all the way inside out. Oh, Woods sweeping at the legs and then the senton.
Absolutely electrifying. Up, up, down, down goes Butch.
Now look at Butch grabbing the ear of Xavier Woods.
Last time we seen an ear get attacked, it was by a guy that would smack the hell out of a drunk dude on a JetBlue flight.
Oh!
Now Butch is just using it to his arsenal.
And Butch, oh, dropping Woods back of his neck, cover for the win. Woods at two, an ear fall. And Butch beginning to get a bit frustrated.
They thought they were having the pints immediately. Xavier Woods says, uh-uh.
Watch this. Release suplex and into the cover and almost had him. And Butch continues the assault. He has been relentless here tonight. That frantic, frenzied attack by Butch.
He's a rabid wildebeest, this guy. You can't control him. You have no idea where he's headed next. And neither can...
DDT rolls him up. Woods got him and backwards.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods.
Xavier Woods again surprises Butch with backwards.
All of Albany is lit from the backwards, baby. That thing comes quick. That roll up is beautiful. In the backwards delivers Butch and Earl. On Friday night. Oh, Butch might lose his mind. We've never really seen him deal with the backwards before.
Yeah, we did when he got beat by it 2 weeks ago.
Of course. Of course. Of course. Similar reaction here. A little bit of a temper tantrum. The boys are trying to wrangle him in. Fella, they're saying. Fella. Sorry about it, security guy. I mean, you didn't deserve that at all, but what the hell is your guy doing? What the hell is Butch going to do next?
Look at him.
Can Sheamus and Riggs lose Butch again?
Now, these two dudes got no clue where their friend is going. That guy is a psychopath.
What?
He's just roaming around Albany. Get your friend.